Bigger Share by BG. The caterpillar that bit the snail. Honestly, I simply fail to understand how we might, without getting into a fight, divide this leaf into two. One for me and one for you. The ant said, please allow me to show you how. And saying so, he tore the leaf into a quarter and more. The caterpillar and the snail broke into a loud wail, crying, one is big, the other small. How can we decide at all? Who should get which share? The ant said, without a care, the one who brings me the biggest lump of sugar is the fittest person to deserve the bigger part, he observed. So the snail and the caterpillar crawled their way into a villa, and under the carpet found two lumps of sugar round. But one was big and one small. The snail said, I am tall. I am the one who should carry the bigger food. Said the caterpillar, no, no, no. I found the lumps and so the bigger piece is mine. I can carry it fine. So the caterpillar and the snail started walking on a trail. The caterpillar wearied down with a bigger lump he found. He huffed and he puffed on across the mossy lawn, saying to himself, I figure my share of the leaf will be bigger. His tongue came out and soon he almost fell into a swoon. The snail said, come on, dude. You don't have to carry the food. I'll do it for you, he said. And saying so, went ahead to carry the two lumps across the holes and bumps. They soon reached the ant, who broke into a rant. I see the sugar lumps too, one big, one small. Now who got which one? Please say. Be quick, so that I may hand over the bigger share to the winner, nice and fair. Said the caterpillar without fear. The winner is the snail. And ever since then the two became friends so close, so true, and learned that love and care mean more than getting the bigger share.